I will teach you how to write in your four line book. This is your four line book. Okay. This is red line, blue line, blue line, red line. In these two blue line, write down small e like this. Okay. Now next letter F, small f. Write down standing line, small half circle. And this two blue line, write down sleeping line. Now next letter, small g. Write down circle, standing line and small half circle like this. Next letter, small h. Standing line and write down like this. Understood? I will show you once again. Write with me. In this two blue line, write down small e like this. Next letter, small f. Next letter, small g. Write down like this. Next letter, small h. You understood how to write this? Now practice this at your home. Okay. Bye. Take care.